St. Bernard man who admits killing his stepdaughter's ex-boyfriend this morning is back at home tonight. News 5's Brian Hamrick is here with the story and the 911 confession. Brian?
Yeah, Jack, it's an unusual shooting death. Police know who the gunman is. They not only talk to him, but listen to him admit he's the shooter. But that doesn't mean he'll be charged. Even before police arrived, something was different about this shooting, beginning with the 911 call.
What's going on with him?
That's right. Come and get him.
Is he hurt?
Yeah.
Who hurt him?
Happy.
The caller is also the shooter, admitting what he did.
And what happened? You did what? I'm sorry?
Shot him.
You shot him? Over what?
Because he wouldn't leave my property.
The man shot to death, Jeremy Pierce Hibbett. This part is unusual, too. While he's 20 years old, the shooter is 60-year-old Ralph Powers with no criminal history. Today, after being questioned by police, Powers was released without being charged. He tells us he was cooperative with investigators, but wouldn't say if the shooting was in self-defense. We've learned Powers is a stepfather to some women in their 20s who live in another apartment at the same address. The victim was once boyfriend of one woman, but was no longer considered a friend.
Well, no, he's not really a friend. He's been hanging around here, bunching off the one of the girls.
Powers tells us he could still be charged. A grand jury will determine if pulling the trigger was justified or not. Now, police have been to this same address numerous times, but this is the first time there's been this level of violence.